Come in, come in.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening, how are you?
I'm good.
Have a seat.
Thank you, sir.
Close the door first.
Okay. Devendra Singh.
Devendra Singh. Where are you from, Devendra?
I am from Pitharagarh, Uttarakhand. Pitharagarh, Uttarakhand.
Okay, so where are you? Why are you here for?
I am here for security guard interview.
Security guard interview. For which company?
For TransGuard company.
What do you know about TransGuard?
TransGuard is one of the leading company which is dealing with the main supply in UAE and for cash supply also and for security purpose.
Okay. What do you know about Dubai?
Dubai is a city of UAE and it is famous for its luxury and tourist place. And Dubai, the tallest building of the world is also located in Dubai, which is known as Burj Khalifa.
Mm-hmm.
which is 828 meter tall.
Mm-hmm.
And Dubai is a developed city and it creates a lot of opportunity for youth.
Very good. Okay, tell me something about Pitharagarh.
Pitharagarh is a hill station of Uttarakhand and also district of Uttarakhand.
Mm-hmm.
And it has the highest point of airport.
Which is highest point of airport?
Yeah.
Okay.
Which is located in Pitharagarh, which is known as Naini Saini Airport.
Okay.
And it is surrounded by hills and it is also known as Chota Kashmir.
Chota Kashmir. Acha, tell me your daily schedule. From the time you wake up till the time you go to your bed.
Every day I wake up at 7 a.m.
Mm-hmm.
After that I refresh myself and then
refresh yourself. Okay. Is refresh is the right word?
Yes, I think.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I am sure.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay, after that, I prepare my breakfast by 9 a.m. And
you prepare your breakfast by yourself?
Yeah, by myself.
Okay, you are not staying with your family?
No, I am not staying with my family.
Who else is staying with you?
My friend is staying with me.
Your friend is staying with you?
Yes.
Okay. Well, continue.
Okay, after that, I prepare my breakfast.
Mm-hmm.
And by 9:15 a.m.,
mm-hmm.
I eat my breakfast.
Mm-hmm.
By 10 a.m., I go to work to LIC office, where I work as an insurance agent.
Mm-hmm.
After that, I work there for 3 hours till 1 o'clock
mm-hmm.
or 1 o'clock of afternoon.
Mm-hmm.
And after that, I come back for my lunch. And then I eat my lunch by 2 p.m.
Mm-hmm.
And then I go back to my work and I work there for 3 more hours.
Mm-hmm.
And after that I come back to my room by 6 p.m.
Mm-hmm.
And by 7 p.m. I go to an evening walk.
Mm-hmm.
And after that I come back from evening walk by 7 p.m.
Mm-hmm.
By 8 p.m. I prepare my dinner.
Mm-hmm.
And I do my dinner with my friends by 9 p.m. After that,
your friends?
Yeah.
How many friends are there?
Two friends.
Yeah.
And by
10
p.m. I go to my bed.
Okay. Improvement to काफी आ गया आपके अंदर. Okay. Tell me your childhood memory. Any childhood memory you remember?
I remember. I have a few memories from my childhood.
Mm-hmm.
But one of the memory which I remember in my childhood when I was 8 years old.
Mm-hmm.
I and my father used to ride horses.
Me and my father
used to ride horses, and that time we had 3 horses. His name was Chetak.
Mm-hmm.
And he was white in color with black seats.
Mm-hmm.
We used to ride the horses sometimes up to the hill and sometimes at the bank of the river.
Mm-hmm.
And during the riding, my father always tried to chase me, but I was the winner of all the time. So it was a funny memory of my childhood, which I remember a lot. And it was the best moment of my life, which I never can forget. And I enjoyed my childhood a lot.
Okay. Now I'll ask you a question about your future tense, okay? About future tense. Tell me your next holiday plan.
Actually, my friend and I am planning about Shimla because it's a winter tourist hill station. Basically, I go for travel with my friend. His name is Ajay. And right now we were talking in phone few days ago.
That what do you know about security guard job?
Security guard job is a job of responsibility. In this job, security guard try to make that everyone is safe under try to make sure that everyone is safe under its surveillance. And helping others, like people want to get to know about the locations, and if they are getting any trouble in any type of situation, that time security guard will help them.
ठीक है, क्योंकि बाकी आपके अंदर अभी काफी सुधार तो आ गया है वैसे. ठीक है सर, कितना टाइम हो गया आपको क्लास लेते हैं?
समय को 8 to 10 days.
8 to 10 days हो गए. तो गाइस देखिए, ये जब 8-10 दिन पहले आया था, इंग्लिश इनका बेसिक ठीक था, बट वो कैब में ग्रामर में टेंसेज में कमी थी. अभी ये काफी हद तक इनका इम्प्रूवमेंट आ चुका है. थोड़ा 20% बचा है, वो भी इनका 2-3 दिन में हो जाएगा. ठीक, 2-3 दिन या फिर 4-5 दिन में हो जाएगा. ठीक है, सो मैं आपको ये लोग बताना चाहता हूँ, क्लासेस आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. अब लाइटली मत लो, बार बार इंटरव्यू में 10 बार आने से अच्छा अब यहाँ पे 10-15 दिन रुक के क्लासेस ले लीजिए. ठीक है, आप ही यहाँ से नहीं हो ना, आपने यहाँ पे किराए में कमरा ले रखा है ना. ये सर, जब वो कर सकते हैं एफर्ट पे थोड़ा घर से आ रखे हैं यहाँ पे, तो आप क्यों नहीं कर सकते? ठीक है, सो गाइस डोंट टेक इट लाइटली, कम फॉर द क्लासेस इफ यू वांट टू गेट सिलेक्टेड. इंग्लिश देखो, आपके हिसाब से हमारे हिसाब से सबको आती है, और जो कंपनी को चाहिए हमें उस तरीके से अपना प्रिपरेशन करना है. ठीक है, सो आपके सामने ही है. ठीक है, और बाहर भी दिखा दो, बाहर कैंडिडेट्स बैठे हैं. ठीक है, और उम्मीद करते हैं दैट जल्दी से इन लोगों के अंदर इम्प्रूवमेंट आएगी और सारे के सारे सिलेक्ट हो जाएंगे. ठीक है, सो जस्ट गिव यू बेस्ट एंड आप लोग क्लासेस ज्वाइन करिए, ताकि आपको बार बार आने से अच्छा आपको 15-20 दिन यहाँ पर रुक के सिलेक्शन मिल सके. ओके, थैंक यू सो मच.